Don't ever change for anybody. Don't ever trade your soul. Don't even listen to him. He don't know nothing at all. Try not to get too involved. But really, it's breaking my heart. How you keep changing for him? Never forget who you are. You butterfly. You butterfly.
I promise y'all, I'm not gonna keep coming on here in the car. But I'm always on my way to work. Y'all know what time it is. The holidays coming up. I got a lot of little best friends. Okay. And they Christmas lists are off the chain. So I'll probably be at work every day. I'm gonna have to take y'all to work with me. But I'm gonna have to upload. So, you know, y'all probably gonna come to work with me literally every day. And I gotta pick up a second job because the list, matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all the list when I get home. And when I get home, I wanted to show y'all my YouTube studio, which is not finished at all. I just finished painting it after 2 months. It should have only took a day, but things happen. And listen, I've been trying to do this YouTube studio thing for since one of my little best friends left for school. So got that together, and I want to show y'all how it's looking. And it's crazy because every time I get ready to actually do the studio, somebody needs to come stay. Like, at first it was my brother and my niece. They came and they stayed for a couple months, and he got his own place down here. And then, not even a couple months, he only stayed for like, I'm really dragging it. It was like 2 to 3 weeks, no more than 3 weeks. He came down here and got his stuff together quick and moved out and all that stuff. Then now my great granddad is supposed to come down here. I don't know if he's gonna want to live here, but he needs a break, so he's gonna come down here and spend some time with us, and we want to spend time with him, so it's gonna be his room for a minute. So I just want to show you guys before I put my granddad stuff in there, because I'm gonna get him a recliner and a bed to put in there for right now, because I think he's gonna stay for at least like 2-3 weeks or something like that. But anyway, enough yapping. I'll see y'all when I get home. Okay. I get up early today. I'm happy about that. I am here. I have arrived at work and signed into my carts, and I'm ready to get going. I never understand. Like, when you cross out the information on the card, like, you can still see it. But you can. I mean, somebody's trying hard enough, you can still see it. I'll be trying to really pop it out before I pull it out. Anyway. So anyway, I'm under the floor. This is cute. They got like a little actual medication room, which is cute. I like those. It gives you more space, more, you know, a place of your own, like your own little corner to do your counting and thinking or whatever. But yes, I'm here. And I can't wait to get home and show y'all this YouTube studio. I wanna know if y'all like it. But anyway, yeah. I'm gonna get out of here. Y'all wanna know what I love about this place? Free drinks. They always have like, they leave like snacks or food leftovers from dinner or something for staff. Nothing. Yes. They are so sweet. They're always like, take a sweet snack, take some cookies, or take some candy. I just love it here. A fat girl's dream. No, I'm just playing. But for real, so nice. And honey, when I'm trying to lose my little weight, this gonna be hard. Cause I love coming in and eating all the snacks.
Finally made it home, so. You can see the things I need to get done. I need to replace that, replace these. Oh my God, they're so old and raggedy. I'll replace the blinds. I gotta replace That one right there too. Girl, I had my treadmill up. It became a catch-all. This is just a whole bunch of stuff that don't belong over there, okay? I don't even know. Okay, I can't tell you. There's no reason. I can't tell you why. There's no reason. This is some workout stuff in there. My medicine ball covered up with coats and hoodies and stuff. But anyway, this is what I'm working with. My little YouTube studio. It's going to be nice when I finish it. And this is what it looks like right now. This is supposed to be my workout / YouTube studio. And honey, I just want to lose this weight so bad because I always look like I'm freaking 8 months pregnant. I swear. Anyway, I just want to show y'all what I've been up to. Nothing much. So yeah, I'm finna get ready to chill out. Just got off. So if I add something else, then I'll see y'all again. If not, then that's the end of this little, 5-10 minute video. So drop down in the comments below what y'all think I should do with this room. Give me some ideas. Give me something that'll be cute. I wanna let y'all get the vibe of the room. Look around and tell me what to do. Tell me what y'all think. What y'all think. And yeah, that's it. Oh, child. And somebody. I was about to say somebody help me with working on this. But I know what it is. It's inflammation. My doctor told me what it was. And I just don't be on top of my game. Like, I'm going to get it together. I promise. Myself. I'm going to get it together. Anyway, y'all. Back. I talk too much. I will keep going and going and going. So, all right, y'all.